Hi guys, welcome back to another video, and today we're playing Batman Arkham City. So, we're doing the Harley Quinn's Revenge, so let's get started.
I'm in. Any news, Barb?
No. He's been gone 2 days. I'm worried. You know what he's been like since?
I'll find him.
I hope you're right.
Harley Quinn's preparing for some kind of siege. What's she planning?
Find Batman and get the hell out of there, okay?
Don't worry, Barb. It's me, remember?
You sound just like him.
Who the hell is this loser?
It's Robin! Kill him!
Barb, I found the missing cops. Quinn's got them.
Any sign of Bruce?
Negative. I'm gonna keep looking. Harley's telling the cops she's got some sort of plan for them. They'll be safe for now.
Be careful.
This'll end okay. I promise.
You think? He's not been the same since... He won't even talk about Talia or Joker.
We'll help him once we find him. It's all we can do.
Heard from Harley?
Nah, she's probably still crying.
She'd better get up.
It's Robin!
Harley's gone crazy since Jake died.
She was crazy before.
Yeah, well, now she's crazier. She just wants revenge. You heard her.
At least she's got the bat. Once he's dead, maybe she'll calm down.
I doubt it. She's lost it. How do we know she won't just kill all of us in some crazy revenge-driven plan?
Hey, let's...
Wouldn't be the first time someone tried
the wall.
Something like that.
That is a good point.
While
she
we...
plan together. Get the hell out of this place if things turn bad.
Scare them as well.
Turn bad.
You get what I mean.
Joker's dead, Harley's crazy, and we're still stuck in this hellhole. How much worse can things get?
Here!
on, pick it up.
No way, man.
Who's this guy?
Just keep the damn site covered. I don't want that madwoman getting out of there. Understand?
Harley Quinn.
How'd you guess?
Her goons ambushed my guys and dragged them towards the steel mill.
We can't get close.
I'll handle it.
You sure? You know she blames you, right? Could be a trap.
Fall back and stop anyone else getting hurt. I'll handle the rest.
I need to grapple further for the broomstick again.
There's one of the cops.
Please, we don't need to do this.
Sure.
It's Batman!
Oh, did he hurt you?
We'll kill you, Batman!
Oh, did he hurt you?
You're safe.
Am I glad to see you?
What happened? Where are the others?
We were ambushed. They dragged us outside the steel mill and beat the crap out of us. These bastards dragged off the others and brought me here.
I'll find them. Wait here. Hide.
You okay? I want to talk? No problem. I'll just be waiting here.
themselves caught. What happens now is their fault.
Yeah, no problem. See? I'm doing what you wanted.
There was never any doubt in my mind. One more code, and I can break Harley Quinn's security system.
If we just get this done and get the hell out of Arkham City, I'm freezing here.
Code. Now!
Please don't hurt me! Here it is!
Night, night.
Wonder if there are any other bad guys.
That's all the codes. Next up, Harley Quinn.
Just chill.
still alive, aren't you?
Now, don't get me wrong. I can't guarantee you'll stay that way. I mean, look around. If I don't kill you, one of my friends up there will. Go on, take a look. See the sniper rifles. Real nasty. Make it to target me.
Doesn't look too good. Oh, God. And then next one.
Take the
day. Oh, that was awesome. Getting knocked out and getting shot at the same time. That's pretty cool.
You're safe.
What's it doing?
Hurry up, idiots!
Come on, don't piss off Harley.
Kinda.
What does that mean?
Don't worry, I think I'm close. I'll let you know.
"5 minutes with the bat, that's all I need. Payback for Joker."
"He's just up there, right? What's stopping you?"
"Nothing."
"What's Robin doing here?"
I found him.
Thank God. Is he okay?
Quinn's got him trapped.
We'll get him out of it.
Harley's built some kind of monument to the Joker, and it's stopping me from getting to Batman. Looking at this place, she's crazier than we thought. I'm gonna search the area and try to work out how to save him. The security panel appears to control the statue. Batman will die in there if I don't find the key. I guess I should go find Harley Quinn and ask her for it.
Found anything?
Nah, it's just full of crap.
Oh, he's here! I won't even break a sweat on you, boy.
We'll take out the sniper first because the sniper's a real bitch.
I don't care how you do it. Just don't let me.
Sorry.
Jay wouldn't like it if you failed me, would he? No, he wouldn't. He'd be very upset.
Huh?
He'd probably kill you all.
In the shadows now. I'm attracting too much attention.
Stay calm. Need to keep it together and fight. If we lose it, we're as good as dead. Understand?
Oh, shit.
Tough luck, bird brain.
No, we can't do it in for a takedown.
Damn it. Robin's back! What's wrong? Too scared to show yourself?
Too much heat! Run, 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 run! Go, 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 go. Okay. We'll lure them into a trap. Okay. Oh shit.
You went this way! Over here!
Run, 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 run! Oh fuck! Me. Oh god, I always go guns noising. Guns blazing, I mean. Fuck.
Failed me, would he? No, he wouldn't.
to get him.
Really?
No! That's mine! Let me go!
Whatever you say.
Okay, let's go, rescue Batman. Shut the fuck up, Harley.
What kept you?
Ever heard of thank you?
What happened to the cops?
I guess not.
You don't need to worry about them, Bat Brain. They'll be dead soon. Oh, and so will you.
You save the cops. I'll handle the bombs.
Oh, good luck with that, losers!
The workings of this bomb look familiar. I need to shut it down, then examine it. I knew it. The bombs have been built using explosives stolen from the GCPD lockup last week. Harley Quinn hasn't changed the detonation frequency. I'll calibrate the cowl to locate any other objects tuned into this frequency.
Okay, let's go up to the final boss battle there and we should be all good.
What? Did you think it was gonna be that easy? Well, think again, loser! Oh, you weren't expecting that, were you?
Thank you.
give me that.
Take it, dumbass. Ha ha! Won't do you any good.
Quiet.
Where's Robin?
I thought he was with you.
See? It hurts, don't it?
What have you done?
Now you know how it feels.
Safe. I'm done here.
Hey, kid. Is he all right?
Yeah, sure. Of course he is.
Anyways, thank you for watching today's video. Hope you're doing well. Anyways, thank you for watching today's video. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, smash the like button. And if you did, smash the like. Fuck. God, do this. Alright, bye now.